He went on to college and eventually became a lawyer.